everybody, Inkysora here, and today we'll be drawing the Dory of Finding Nemo. Pre-paint, Dory. So we're just gonna start off by, let's see, by coloring in Dory's main colors, see, which are blue and black. Now we just had to color, Dory's eyes. Let's see, the whites of her eyes specifically, as well as her teeth. So big. Even slightly bigger. Okay, I think this is big enough. I'll get back to you once I fill in the whites of her eyes. There. Now on to the next set. We have to fill in... Let's see. We'll have to fill in the yellow parts of Dory's fins and tail. Now I've got to fill in the tail. There. Next. Next we gotta fill in, let's see, more of Dory's eyes. Including the iris as well as the pupil. I'm continuing my usual method of outlining before coloring in. Now we have to fill in the inside of her mouth. We'll fill in the tongue in a bit. I'm only partially coloring it. Yes, we can. Oh, whoops. Guess I gotta fill the whole thing in. Otherwise, it's just gonna look like skin. At the next and the last step here. No, let's see. It's adding the highlights in her eyes. And that's our Dory there. Let's see. This one's pretty short and easy to do. Excuse my sniffling. No, well, I'll see y'all next time. No, let's see. Until then, have a nice day.